Isaline? Zach, breakfast is ready, and Isaline.
Okay.
Isaline.
What?
Dude, you were like half asleep.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, Zach.
It's just I barely got any sleep last night because your mother and your dad were making noise last night. Oh my god, you heard? Oh, so sorry.
Hey, don't be sorry. It's not a problem. It's just... ugh. Hey, guys.
Hey.
What was that for, Devon?
Last night, Isaline heard you and me making out last night.
Call it making love.
I'm confused. That's the difference between making out and making love.
You're too young for that. Anyway.
Go change your clothes. You've been wearing that same collar for a really long time, Akon.
That's my favorite collar, though. But fine. Go change.
Hey! So, I did some research about Quinn last night. Because apparently, you know, she's out from the insane asylum. So, yeah, I did some research about her last night.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, I know.
But, I need to take Zach outside so I can teach him how to fight. Hurry.
Mommy's gonna teach me how to fight.
Oh, shoes. That's cool.
Yeah, you can tag along as well.
Alright, let's go.
Awesome!
Alright. Come on, let's head to the woods.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wrongs we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth. I shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you pull my key, look into my eyes, it's where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide. Don't get too close, it's dark inside, it's where my demons hide.
Alright. Devon, you do what you need to do with him.
Alright.
Alright, Zach. Go by your father.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, guys.
Is this all right?
Yeah. Anyway, here are some spells for your wife, so yeah. Thank you. Alright.
Are you Devon Shaw? Who are you?
Don't worry, I'm just here to help your mother out with her demon stuff.
My name is Ziona. I am from the demon world. I'm a witch demon, so I
can help your mother out. Alright. Alright, Zach, you gotta watch and pay attention.
Okay.
Read off some of her abilities that she has. It says here, freezing ability.
Alright. Devon, use your freezing ability. And then I want your son to try as well.
Let me check. Yep, she was frozen. Alright. Alright, Devon, you can unfreeze her now.
Zach, it's your turn. Awesome job. Now, try to unfreeze her. Fast learner. Alright. You can look through that book and have Devon help Zach along the way, so yeah. Pleasure meeting all of you. Nah, excuse me, I gotta go. Alright, let me see that book.
Alright.
There has to be something in here. Here we go. Levitating. Zach, try to levitate me.
I can try.
Oh, okay. Ow.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Ah, God. Levitating needs a little bit of work, but it's okay.
Come on, let's get back home.
What you got for me?
Devon is teaching her son how to use his powers. And they went out to train for a bit. But they're home now, having dinner.
Okay. I have a partner who wants to, you know, refuse to help, but I blackmailed him, so he's going to help whether he likes it or not. So, yeah. He's gonna get little Natalia since she's their secret weapon. So that's good.
I'm really glad to hear that. Let's go do some work.
But training went okay. That's good to hear. Natalia, you don't want any food? What? No, I'm good. No, thank you. You've been staring at that book for ever since we got back. Okay, look. I need to tell you guys about Quinn.
Oh no, they're not gonna like it. Not gonna like what? Yeah, what's going on?
Well, I did some research on Quinn, and I looked in the book. Quinn is a demon.